Today for Mousetrap Monday, I'm excited to test out a brand new mousetrap design invented by a YouTube viewer named Matt. Now the Plopinator is designed to fit on a 5-gallon bucket.